This must be the hellish lair where the wizard king summoned Layla to Eberron. The air is sulfurous and corrupt. This portal churns with instability. You doubt Zawabi's magic can hold it open for long.